Hello friends, as we have discussed properties of determinants in our previous video, let's try to solve some of the numericals based on these properties. Numerical 1. Evaluate determinant of 20, 11, 31, 11, minus 7, 4, 19, 11, and 30. So we have the determinant. Let's add column 2 in column 1. So delta becomes determinant of 20 plus 11, 11, 31, 11 minus 7, minus 7, 4, 19 plus 11, 11, 30, as C1 is now C1 plus C2, which is 31, 11, 31, 4, minus 7, 4, 30, 11, 30. So in this case, column 1 is now equals to column 3. And the property says if two columns are same, then the value of determinant is 0. Therefore, delta is equals to 0 because C1 is now equals to C3. Numerical 2. Without expanding, find out the value of determinant 1, minus 2, 3, 1, minus 1, 2, 3, minus 6, and 9. So, we have the determinant. This can also be written as delta is equals to 1, minus 2, 3, 1, minus 1, 2, 3 into 1, 3 into minus 2, 3 into 3. So, the third row is now multiplied by 3. We can take this 3 as common. So, delta becomes 3 into determinant of 1, minus 2, 3, 1, minus 1, 2, 1, minus 2, 3. In this case, row 1 and row 3 are same. So, the value of determinant becomes 0. So delta is equals to 3 into 0, which is equals to 0, because now R1 is equals to R3. Numerical 3. Evaluate determinant 1, A, B plus C, 1, B, C plus A, 1, C, A plus B. In this case, let's add column 3 in column 2. So delta becomes 1, A plus B plus C, B plus C, 1, B plus C plus A, C plus A, 1, C plus A plus B, A plus B, because now C2 is C2 plus C3. This can also be written as delta is equals to 1, A plus B plus C, B plus C, 1, A plus B plus C, C plus A, 1, A plus B plus C, A plus B. Let's take A plus B plus C as common from column 2. So, the determinant becomes delta is equals to A plus B plus C, 1, 1, B plus C, 1, 1, C plus A, 1, 1, A plus B. Now here, column 1 and column 2 are same. So, the value of determinant becomes 0. Therefore, delta is equals to A plus B plus C into 0, which is again 0. Because column 1 is now equals to column 2. Numerical 4. Prove that x minus y, y minus z, z minus x, y minus z, z minus x, x minus y, z minus x, x minus y, y minus z is equals to 0. For this determinant, let's add column 2 in column 1. So it becomes delta is equals to x minus y plus y minus z, y minus z, z minus x, x minus z plus z minus x, z minus x, x minus y, z minus x plus x minus y, y minus z, because now C1 is C1 plus C2, which will be x minus z, y minus z, z minus x, y minus x, z minus x, x minus y, z minus y, x minus y, y minus z. Now, let's add column 3 in column 1. So, delta becomes x minus z plus z minus x, y minus z, z minus x, y minus x plus x minus y, z minus x, x minus y, z minus y plus y minus z, x minus y, y minus z. Because now C1 is C1 plus C3. This gives delta is equals to 0, y minus z, z minus x, 0, z minus x, x minus y, 0, x minus y, y minus z. As the first column is now 0, the value of determinant will be 0. Therefore, delta is equal to 0, which is right hand side. Numerical 5. Prove that 1 x, x square, 1 y, y square, 1 z, z square is equals to x minus y, y minus z, and z minus x. Let's take left hand side, which is 1 x, x square, 1 y, y square, 1 z, z square. Now, let's subtract row 2 from row 1. So, it becomes 0 x minus y, x square minus y square, 1 y, y square, 1 z, z square. Because now R1 is R1 minus R2, which on expansion gives 0 x minus y, x minus y, x plus y, 1 y, y square, 1 z, z square. Let's take x minus y common from first row. So delta becomes x minus y, 0, 1, x plus y, 1 y, y square, 1 z, z square. Now subtracting row 3 from row 2. So delta becomes x minus y, 0, 1, x plus y, 0, y minus z, y square minus z square, 1, z, z square. Because now R2 is R2 minus R3. This on solving gives x minus y determinant of 0, 1, x plus y, 0, y minus z, y plus z, 1, z, z square. Now, let's take y minus z common from row 2. So, delta becomes x minus y, y minus z, determinants of 0, 1, x plus y, 0, 1, y plus z, 1, z, z square. Now, expanding determinant along first column. Delta becomes x minus y, y minus z into 0, determinant of 1, y plus z, z, z square, minus 0, 1, x plus y, z, z square, plus 1, 1, x plus y, 1, y plus z. So, the multiplication with 0 will become always 0. So, delta is equals to x minus y, y minus z into 0 minus 0 plus 1, determinant of 1, x plus y, 1, y plus z. Or, delta is equals to x minus y, y minus z into 1, y plus z minus 1, x plus y, which is x minus y, y minus z, y plus z minus x minus y. Y gets cancelled, so delta becomes x minus y, y minus z, z minus x, which is equals to right hand side. Numerical 6. Prove that determinant 1, 1, 1, a, b, c, a cube, b cube, c cube is equals to a minus b, b minus c, c minus a plus b plus c. So in this case, we have left hand side. Let's subtract column 2 from column 1. So delta becomes determinants of 0, 1, 1, a minus b, b, c, a cube minus b cube, c cube. Because now c1 is c1 minus c2. Or this can be written as delta is equals to determinants of 0, 1, 1, a minus b, b, c, a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square, b cube, c cube. Now, we can take a minus b common from c1. So, delta is equals to a minus b, determinants of 0, 1, 1, 1, b, c, a square plus ab plus b square, b cube, c cube. Now, let's subtract column 3 from column 2. So, delta is equals to a minus b, determinants of 0, 0, 1, 1, b minus c, c, a square plus ab plus b square, b cube minus c cube, because now c2 is c2 minus c3. This can also be written as delta is equals to a minus b, 0, 0, 1, 1, b minus c, c, a square plus ab plus b square, b minus c, b square plus bc plus c square, c cube. Now we can take b minus c common from column c2. So delta is equals to a minus b, b minus c, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, c, a square plus ab plus b square, b square plus bc plus c square plus c cube. Expanding this determinant along first row, we get delta is equals to a minus b, b minus c, 1 determinants of 1, 1, a square plus ab plus b square plus bc plus c square. Here, we have neglected remaining two factors because both will be having multiples of 0 and they will become 0. So, this becomes delta is equals to a minus b, b minus c, b square plus bc plus c square minus a square plus ab plus b square. Or delta is equals to a minus b, b minus c, b square plus bc plus c square minus ab minus b square. Here, b square gets cancelled. So, delta becomes a minus b, b minus c, bc plus c square minus ab. Here, we can take common b from bc and ab. So, delta becomes a minus b, b minus c, b, c minus a plus c square minus a square. Here, c square minus a square can also be expanded. So, delta is equals to a minus b, b minus c in bracket b, c minus a plus c plus a, c minus a. Now we can take c minus a as common. So, delta becomes a minus b, b minus c, c minus a, b plus c plus a. Or this can also be written as a minus b, b minus c, c minus a plus b plus c, which is equals to right hand side. Numerical 7. Prove that 1 plus a, 1, 1, 1, 1 plus a, 1, 1, 1, 1 plus a is equals to a cube into 3 plus a. In this case, left hand side is. So now let's add column 2 to column 1. So delta becomes 2 plus a, 1, 1, 2 plus a, 1 plus a, 1, 2, 1, 1 plus a, because now c1 is c1 plus c2. Now let's add c3 to c1. So it becomes 3 plus a, 1, 1, 3 plus a, 1 plus a, 1, 3 plus a, 1, 1 plus a, because now c1 is c1 plus c3. Now we can take 3 plus a common from first column. So delta is equals to 3 plus a, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1 plus a, 1, 1, 1, 1 plus a. Now subtracting column 3 from column 1 will give delta is equals to 3 plus a, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1 plus a, 1, minus a, 1, 1 plus a, because c1 is now c1 minus c3. Let's expand determinant along first column, because first column contains two zeros, so two factors will become zero, only last factor will remain there. So delta is equals to 3 plus a in bracket minus a determinant of 1, 1, 1 plus a, 1. This on expansion gives 3 plus a, 1 minus 1, minus a. 1, 1 gets cancelled and delta becomes 3 plus a into minus a, or delta will be 3 plus a square, which is equals to right hand side. Numerical 8. Prove that a minus b minus c, 2a, 2a, 2b, b minus c minus a, 2b, 2c, 2c, c minus a minus b is equals to a plus b plus c the whole cube. In this case, left hand side we have, so let's add row 2 to row 1. So delta becomes a plus b minus c, b minus c plus a, 2a plus 2b, 2b, b minus c minus a, 2b, 2c, 2c, c minus a minus b, because now r1 is r1 plus r2. Now let's add r3 to r1. So delta becomes a plus b plus c, b plus c plus a plus b, 2b, b minus c minus a, 2b, 2c, 2c, c minus a minus b, because r1 is now r1 plus r3. Now we can take a plus b plus c common from first row. So delta is equals to a plus b plus c, determinants of 1, 1, 1, 2b, b minus c minus a, 2b, 2c, 2c, c minus a minus b. Now, if we subtract column 3 from column 1, we get delta is equals to a plus b plus c, 0, 1, 1, 0, b minus c minus a, 2b, c plus a plus b, 2c, c minus a minus b, because now C1 is C1 minus C3. Expanding this determinant along first column, because there are two zeros, so two factors become zero and only one factor remains there. So delta is equals to A plus B plus C in bracket C plus A plus B determinant of 1, 1, B minus C minus A, 2B. Or we can write A plus B plus C, A plus B plus C, 2B minus B minus C minus A. Or A plus B plus C, A plus B plus C and B plus C plus A, which is A plus B plus C the whole cube. This is equals to right hand side. So if you like this video, please click on the like button and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you.